So here's the third part. Okay, now what I did there, that's the same technique as we were using before. You're using the down pick and then the upstroke. Downstroke, upstroke. And that's the 13th fret, and then you go to 18. High E string. That's on the 15-16 B string. And that sounds familiar. This will too. And then this is where it changes. That's how I do it. On the 20th fret, bending up there, a whole step, and then letting go and hitting the 18th. Twice. Okay, so after. Anyway, you know, rushing through that we've already learned that section. Okay, now I'm going to go to this next section here. Now, there's also another way to do this that I came up with just a while ago. And I like that better anyway. That kind of sounds like the other section that we're about to do. You pick that twice, and then on the third fret, G string. That sounds just like what we're doing before, but if you want to do it the way my tablature says, it goes like this. So right here, that's a complete slide. I like those grace notes. Or if you want to go instead of bending again. So anyway, let me do that again. And that might take a while to get those slides perfectly done. Sometimes you slide, sometimes you're just moving up. Now you can do that either way. You can go. Or. And then you go down here again. You can also, after you hit this note. There it is right there. 19th fret. That's where you can hit it. One of the places. 19 or 18, any of those doesn't work. So again. Anyway, that's one of the other ways to do this. And now we're going to go on to part 4.